The shipment's progress has been halted. You need to get it moving again.